Well, Jim, you've seen a lot of this type of tournament. What are you thinking about it?
Yeah, these games, Peter, are a real learning curve because you're coming up against teams and individual opponents that are unlikely to stick to what you really like them to do. That plays on your concentration and your ability to improvise against what you're facing whilst playing your part in your own team's tactics. So it really is time to switch on here.
Good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Well, he had to deal with an awful lot of unwanted attention, but his tenacity won the day.
And it's Vidal.
And here's Gabriel.
Shapes to shoot! There's a goal! That is remarkable! All square in a matter of moments.
Well, if ever you want to see a lesson in responding to a deficit, that's it. Their heads didn't drop, and now their chins are up.
He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
Well, look, he moves and manufactures in unique fashion. This guy is sheer class.
Gabriel.
That's a decent ball. Just the goalkeeper. He's had a shot! Oh, surely that deserved better.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Militao.
It's a good ball and he could be in. Good ball. He is through here.
Great leap!
And somehow he managed to miss it.
Gets his pass away.
Well, it's a move of great promise, but will it really prove productive?
And it's Gabriel.
Oh, that's a bit.
Oh, shooting chance! Oh, that's incredible! Late in the day, this could well be it!
Flamengo clearly executed that with considerable confidence. It only took seconds to score, which the ball was recovered. Has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Flamengo complete their comeback, and now they only need to hold out for a few minutes.
Well, look, Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet.